Here is a video tutorial about how to offline play Spotify music on iPhone 13 without premium. In part 1, let's download Spotify music as MP3 offline. Firstly, download AudiCable Audio Recorder from www.audicable.com. Launch AudiCable Audio Recorder on computer. We list some popular music platforms on the startup interface. You can also add other sources manually. Firstly, start Spotify on AudiCable, then log in with a free or premium Spotify Music account. Open a preferred music album. Click the setting icon on the upper right. Set the output format, output quality and output folder here. Choose a saving path you prefer. To apply all changes, just close the setting window. Now play songs to record. AudiCable can record the playing song with ID3 tag. When it's completed, click the folder icon to check the downloaded songs on computer. Now we can move the downloaded songs to computer and enjoy the free playback. In part 2, we transfer the downloaded Spotify songs to iPhone 13. Importing music to iPhone will overwrite the existing playlists, thus we use another tool called Syncr's Mobile Manager. It provides a free version which can export and import multiple files between an iOS or Android device and PC. Download Syncr's Mobile Manager from www.syncrs.com for free. Then we go to Import Songs to iPhone 13 without overwriting. Start Syncr's on your computer. Open Mobile Manager. Connect your iPhone 13 to computer via a USB cable. Tap Music. All audio files from iPhone 13 are displayed. Choose a music playlist to import songs. Or add a new playlist to import songs. Open the music folder, drag and drop the downloaded Spotify songs to iPhone 13. Now check songs on your iPhone 13. Open Music app. Tap Playlist. Find the newly imported music playlist. Now you can freely enjoy the playback of Spotify songs on iPhone 13. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe us for more newly updated music tips.